position in the air as she does this cut catch. Nice swing there on the kip catch. Watch this handstand. A critical part, she turned right in the handstand position. That's what the judges want. Good handstand on the low bar. Very smooth so far. Whoa, almost on that. Almost fell over. Good position in the air. She really popped up on that dismount. Can be very tricky. They begin with a very good flare there. Cut catch. Right to a kip, and she's swinging well so far. This entire Romanian team has depth. And you can see on that handstand, good position in the air. Very tough competitors. First off the blocks, right to the handstand. That is what the judges are looking for. And a good pop. Way to begin a routine. Whoa.
What a lovely landing.
Championships. She has flair. She's exciting to watch. Strength like Mary Lou Retton. And moving exceptionally well now. Turned right in the handstand. Pirouetted right up there. So far, Jack, no break. She's going to be tough to beat on this event if she makes this dismount, and she does.
Oh, beautiful. Ekaterina Szabo. Jockey of Romania on the balance beam.
And so far, Jack, she has been moving very aggressively. All of her elements have been hit quite well. A little low on that side she's on.
She was first on this balance beam in the European Championships in 1983.
She has good flexibility. She attacks every move. Here's her walkover. A move that seems so simple and yet in the compulsory. She did not hold up her leg on the end of that in the horizontal. She should have. But in Olympic competition, those nerves get to you. But so far, she has done an excellent job. Up on her toe at the end of that scale, there's her cabriole. Could have been a little bit higher. Let's see what the judge... And you want to win gold medals. Laura's worked a great deal on ballet. She has good lines and extension.
Very good in compulsory.
Yes.
As most of the Romanians are, don't they?
Correct. She is, in fact, stronger in compulsories than optional.
She was second to Mary Lou Retton in the America Cup this year.
Moving well so far. On a full turn, her leg wasn't quite up to the horizontal, but she's moving with a good rhythm. Look at this extension before the handstand has turned. There's her sideward jump. A little low on that. A little hesitant, controlled. And you can see the concentration. The leap should be fully split, and that back leg should be high and bent. That was not a mistake. That's part of the compulsory. Here's her walkover. Leg should be completely split in the air. Look how she holds that leg up. One of the requirements, it should be at least horizontal. Little break there. Small breaks, only worth a tenth of a point. Here's her cabriole. Nice and high. A little flare there. And a good dismount.
Laura Kutsa.
The other should be in the horizontal position. A little bent there, a little lack of form. These Romanians have been extremely controlled on the balance beam so far. Good pop off the arms. Consistent. Little bobble there. She doesn't work well on her toes at the moment. This is where shaky ankles, weak ankles, can play a big part. Training, it shows on the compulsories. Here's her handstand half turn that we were just talking about. She didn't really bring her feet quite together in the handstand, but she made the split horizontal, and that's what counts there.
That piano music you hear is for the floor exercises, which are going on.
And there's a stag leap. And as we said earlier, Jack, sometimes it's a little distracting when you're up there and it comes in all of a sudden. Here's her walkover, very nicely performed. Scale. This shows the flexibility. The judges want to see that performed high. And here's her dismount. Good position in the air. A little lacking in form. Well, but not because she hasn't really attacked the apparatus. A lot of pressure on her right at this moment. If you rush that just a little bit, that leg should be extended right after the back handspring. In practice, she does one routine after another, perfecting each movement. So far, no breaks. Jack, the confidence is just so apparent. And the determination. Here's her handstand. Whoa, big break there. She should have hit the horizontal with her feet. A couple of tenths off, at least. As we said, that handstand half turn is very tricky. There's her leap. The experience is paying off. You don't see the nerves. Whoops. A little off on her technique on that walkover. Two breaks so far. There's her cabrio and her dismount coming up. Two slight breaks.
Scored a 9.8 as the Romanians keep very consistent.
Lavinia has lots of pizzazz on this event, and she extends every move. I see a big difference from the time when she was with Nadia and so stifled almost in her expression, and now she's improved it a great deal. And she has the technique. Look how high that aerial was. There's the front tumbling run. Now watch the height right there. Very good. And really high on that back handspring. There's the handstand. This is where some of them bobble. She held it up there, right in the end of that straddle. So far, Jack, she's had a tremendous routine. Watch this jump. Stretch. Full turn coming up. No wobbles there. One of the top routines. Judges are watching every move to make sure it's perfected, especially on compulsories. In the optionals, you can hide a little bit, but not in the compulsories. They see every move perfectly. And that first tumbling run was right where she wanted it. Look at the expression.
It's fun.
It makes the routine a lot more fun for the spectators. There's her aerial walkover, such precision. That second tumbling run. Let's see if she gets height. Very nice. And on her back handspring, she should slide before she comes down. You can see why this young lady is so good on this event. Every move is precise, except for that right there. I spoke too soon. A little stumble. Not only can you stumble on your feet, but on your hands. Her leg should have been bent just a little bit more than it was on that lead. There's a three back handspring. An elegant gymnast to watch on the floor exercise. Here's that turn. Good horizontal position. All